Welcome to the world of global politics. Did you know, according to a recent report, Ukraine's shell production is lagging? They're managing just 2,000 artillery shells per day. Meanwhile, Russia is outpacing them, with a production capacity 3 times higher. The European Union has pledged to provide 1 million shells, but so far they're falling short. The current situation? A call for renewed focus on domestic military production. That's your geopolitical fact of the day. Stay informed, stay savvy.